all doing it.
Screw it. There's the brick. Screw it. You know, as much as you pump this life raft, I don't think it's going to inflate. I think you have to lay it down on the ground.
Okay, okay.
All right. There we go.
Okay. Oh, where is
the nozzle's right there. You blow into that.
Oh, okay.
And I'll make sure that it gets inflated.
Oh, it's sorry, Joseph.
Come on, the tide's coming in. We gotta get off this island.
He is making good suction, I guess.
All in contact.
Close your eyes.
Breathe. This is the most romantic part of the show. Yeah, whatever. All right. And John.
Yep.
I don't know if you know this or not, but I'm actually preparing myself for the biggest skydive of my life.
Serious?
Yeah, I got this sweet skydive pack here with my shit in it. Help me out. Come on. So, I need you to help me get super suited up so that when I take that gnarly punch, I don't die.
Dude!
So, I think it's like...
the strap.
Yeah, but then...
strap.
Perfect. And then the leg straps.
Oh.
Cool thing about it, it's all Velcro.
Free!
Oh, it's so moist.
Something is caught in the
right here. So what's going to happen is I need you to get... There we go. Just, I'm going to rev it up and just check what comes through there.
Sure, why not?
Okay, here we go.
Dig in here or anything.
Here we go. Huh? Rump, rump, rump. Did it
come out yet? Thank goodness, no. Freeze.
Alright, now son, it's breakfast time, we got dry cereal. What we need is milk.
You've known Betsy for 2 or 3 years and she trusts you. What I want you to do is I want you to grab your bowl of cereal, I want you to put it under Betsy, and I want you to find your milk.
Well, man, just do it straight from the cow, Paul.
Whatever you want.
Alright, the hair got myself a brand.
Yep.
Rambling.
Wait. Use Rice Krispies. I love them. Snap, crackle.
Already?